jazz became a big part of my life when I started to learn more about improvisation. Your ego kind of shuts off, and you're kind of almost like a blank canvas where the music kind of comes through you. And I remember the first time that that happened, and I was like, oh, this is cool.
Thank you.